right, moving into losers round two here.
That's right, Jake, at the Goodbye to SCAD student shindig.
Yep.
Sayonara SCAD students.
That was 2-1.
See, Puff and...
Who won that last one? Was it Hero or Ace?
You gotta ask him.
Yeah, well, they'll figure it out. Right now, we got two Pokemon going at it, but Mewtwo's got a distinct advantage. He's wearing clothes! Unfair. Very un-Pokemon-ly.
Actually, Mr. S returning to us. We haven't seen him in a while.
That's true.
See what new moves.
Well, we know he's learned Disable, Confusion, Shadow Claw, Shadow Ball. Let's see how he can use them. Ooh, there's that Shadow Ball. Him getting punched out of it, does that reset the charge?
Do not know. I don't know anything.
Yes, yeah, it did.
It did?
Yeah, because he just tried to charge it again. It was a little baby ball.
Got professional commentators here for you folks.
Oh man, that back air from Purin. Creepy zombie puff.
You know what Purin is?
It's pudding, right?
Well, Purin is what they call
Well, I know it's a Japanese name for Jigglypuff, yeah. It's a pun on pudding, right?
Maybe.
Call Japan right now and ask them.
I'll get Sakurai.
Yeah, we have Sakurai on speed dial in this place.
Rollout.
Yeah, rollout, very unsafe. You're not going to see a lot of those.
It's probably a rest. It's probably trying to rest.
Yeah, he's
a slug.
Mewtwo really wants to kill. Ooh, beautiful.
Beautiful read. Did he roll into him or
did he? Oh, yeah, he rolled straight into it. Zombie Buff awakens the victor.
Left player Blitz taking it 1-0 right now. Survival. A little disappointed in Mr. S. Come on, Mr. S. Mr. S also having a bit of a character crisis from once I last talked to him.
Who isn't amongst us?
Yeah.
Everybody here, as soon as they lose a match, they're like, oh, I'm going to switch mains.
Just go by.
Dust Nobody? Yeah, that's from Kingdom Hearts, bro.
Sorry, I'm not a baby.
Kingdom Hearts is a great game, by the way. Anybody listening should go play it. After this match, obviously.
All the non-weebs. Hate mail in my inbox. Go! That weeb comment.
Wow, that is a weird model. That's gotta be tripping up the opponent there. Nice, very agile.
Stress playing a little bit better this game. Obviously, it's kind of different. They aren't on stage. Just classic Jigglypuff, you know.
Come on, can you get those up airs for the kill? Not yet. But a very strong back air coming out from Pudding.
Oh,
yeah, and he lost his double jump, but he made it back on stage.
Mr. S having a really hard time here with this puff. Oh, is that it? That'll be it? Oh, that's not it.
He's just dancing around Jigglypuff, but Jigglypuff is slowly adding on percent, and it is not looking good for Mr. S. Oh, Jigglypuff is going to jump in that forward smash.
See what Mr. S can do here, see if he can bring it back.
I mean, he's got some rage, but does that help Sheep very much?
No, I wouldn't think so.
He's not a big rage character. It's still gonna be a one hell of an uphill battle for Mr. S.
It is Puff, so.
Yeah. Light as a feather.
Yeah.
Oh, he was just waiting. He knew that that dash attack was going to leave him wide open.
Blitz taking it 2-0.
Very nicely done, Blitz. Mr. S could not handle.
You wanna, actually, you get on this one?